There you are. The Prophet wanted you to have this.
A teleportation stone?
I take it you're familiar with the device.
Somewhat. Anything I should know?
This one can be volatile at times. But you should be able to use it to access any teleport we've connected to. As of now, that means the one in the camp and the one in my room. Any others you come in contact with will become accessible through any of the many nodes throughout Antalor.
Sounds straightforward enough.
Let's hope so.
Feeling?
Much better now, thank you. Sharing such visions can be rather straining. Luckily, the orcs have been kind enough to find strength in little more than my word.
Your vision? What does it mean?
If Gandahar manages to extract Azirael's remaining power from your sister's body without you to stabilize the process, he may have found a way in which to control it. What remains to be seen are his motives.
So, what's the plan?
Patience. The answer will become clear shortly. For now, speak with Gutarius. He will enlighten you as to the next course of action, and has been charged with the task.
You can't tell me now?
I'm sure you'd agree that my time is better spent locating your sister.
So, ready to get on your way?
The Prophet seems to think so.
Interesting. Let's hope she knows what she's doing.
I'd like to think so.
Unfounded confidence. Fascinating human trait. One that often leads to failure and defeat, yet a defining attribute throughout the history of your race.
Whatever you say.
I suppose. At any rate, our teleport was damaged during your rescue. It's close to operational, but has been a bit temperamental with regards to long-distance travel. I'm afraid the risk is too substantial in its current state.
Risk?
Of course. The teleports require a stabilizing stone to accurately direct the current, but ours went missing during my repairs. I suspect the Groms, but I have nothing but intuition to go on. If we are to get you on your way, I'll need that stone.
Doesn't sound like I have much of a choice.
Unfortunately, no.
Thought the Groms kept to their side of the island.
When something piques their interest, they'll often put safety aside to satisfy their curiosity. If I'm correct, one of them should be in possession of the stone.
Can't we just get another one?
The teleports are ancient technology dating back to the Theoks. Working with them is more of an art form than anything else, and parts aren't exactly in mass supply.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
Before I moved the device, I was working on it near the bridge at the opposite end of the island. Just follow the path and reference your map. If nothing else, look for a bridge with a group of Groms nearby. If the stone was indeed taken while I was away, the Groms will most likely return to see what else they can find.
No better time than the present.
Indeed. I will wait here until your return.
You're on a mission.
That's right.
Where to?
Hatmanor.
I need you to do something for me.
And what might that be?
I need you to retrieve something.
Where can I find it?
His name is Mongar. He lives in Jorban. Mention my name. He'll know the rest.
Sounds easy enough. Save that for later.
Don't even think about it. Human.
Ragdor.
Before you leave, I have a job for you.
So much for pleasantries.
When we first arrived, Darfar spotted a shipwreck not far from here. Up to now, we've ignored it. But after today, well, I need to know what we're up against. See if you can find any records on board, cargo, crew log, any information on purpose and destination.
Where is it?
Follow the path to the northern part of the island. You'll find the ship there.
I think I can manage.
Let's hope so. Don't even think about it.
The company.
Not this time. Bringing you here was just the first step.
Glad to know I'm not the only errand boy.
I get the point.
You seem different from the other orcs.
That's because I'm not an orc.
Are you like Kassara?
Flattering as that sounds, no. She found me. Well, I suppose she found all of us. After Oswaroth, the orcs had been pushed to the brink of extinction. Kassara picked up the pieces, so to say.
So this is it. Four orcs and a prophet stand against Gandahar and his army.
We have you, don't we?
And if I fail?
Let's hope you don't.
That's confidence-inspiring.
Look, this time you're not alone. We'll do what we can, but you need to get started. Good luck, and be safe.
I... Thank you.
I'm warning you. Leave that.
Better be worth it. Not now. What's this? Good. Let's see. There always seems to be a few more of you to kill. Don't say I didn't warn you.
I assume you found the stone?
Wasn't easy, but I have it.
Excellent.
You were right about the Groms. I found a group of them near the bridge with the stone.
Undoubtedly. They're often attracted to shiny objects similar to fish and human women. We were fortunate enough to get it back at all.
So, now that you have it, are you or anyone else planning to clue me in as to where I'm going?
Of course, of course. But I'm not the best suited for this explanation. The Prophet will give you the guidance you require while I finish repairing the teleport.
Where can I find her?
She's here.
You handle yourself quite well.
Well, some things come easier than others.
Of course. Your journey starts here. If we are to prevent the catastrophic events that lie ahead, you'll need to unearth Gandahar's intentions and cast light upon the shadow surrounding his newfound...
Any idea where I should start?
We know little about the Dark Lord before he first appeared 11 years ago. However, recently, rumors have begun to circulate concerning a Tower of Fangs near Hatmondor that may have quartered the evil mage before the Battle of Osworth. I suspect that much can be gained from any material...
Once I reach Hatmondor, what exactly am I looking for?
There is a resistance movement forming against Gandahar and his forces. They have managed to conceal their identity and location, even from me. Notwithstanding, I am quite certain they cultivate political ties with Hatmondor's criminal underworld. Do what you can in order to contact the Resistance. They may be our only insight as to the ta-
If there's a way in, I'll find it.
I am certain you will.
Thank you.
Time's precious. Don't waste it. Yours or mine.
What did you find?
Aside from a few skeletons, not much. But I did come across the ship's logs.
Excellent. Anything else?
Didn't need the logs to see that they were pirates.
Something worth killing. Shame they're already dead.
Either way, I hope the ship's logs help.
I'm sure we'll find something of value. Thank you for your assistance.
Have you had to deal with many pirates?
Alsorna has always been a kind of safe haven for people who don't want to be found. Reasons aside, it's best to avoid any unnecessary attention. And so far, we've been fortunate. But just the same, I'd like to be prepared.
I won't keep you.
Thank you.